In school, there are many people who help us. They do many things and all are important to us. We should respect all our helpers. Following is the list of people who help us in the school. Principal and teachers. Librarian. Gardener. Sweeper. Clerk. Pune, watchman. Now let us take a look at each one in detail. Principal and teachers. Principal runs the school. Teachers help us to learn. Librarian. Librarian looks after the library. Students can borrow books from the library. Gardener. Gardener looks after the garden. He grows flowers and cuts extra grass. Sweeper. Sweeper cleans the school. He looks after the classroom and lawns. Clerk. Clerk sits in the office. He collects fees of students from the parents. Pune. Pune rings the school bell. He also carries official messages. Watchman. Watchman guards the school. Points to remember. People who work in our school have special jobs. They do many things to help us. We should always respect them.